Good afternoon and welcome to Fort Worth, Texas, where this afternoon the Indiana State Sycamores back in action as they'll take on the TCU Horned Frogs.
Yeah, what an opportunity on the road for Indiana State. And then, like you said, a really good TCU team. They started the season ranked 21st in the nation. They had a little hiccup, just one. They're 7-1. They lost at home to Liscum, but they beat Oral Roberts. They beat Fresno State, and they've been on a tear.
Barnes dribbling to the front court. Bounces to Rickman, gives back to Barnes. He drives the lane. A 15-footer is no good. Rickman dunks the follow and ties the game at 2. 7 to shoot for Indiana State. Barnes near midcourt. Barnes back door to Key, lays it up and rimmed out, but Kessinger tips it in. Grabbed by Barnes. He hustles it down court. Barnes flares to the wing. He'll drive right baseline to Rickman for a dunk. And it's 15-8 as Jamie Dixon takes a quick timeout. Knocked away from him, loose. Kessinger digs it out, muscles it up, no good on a wild shot. Long rebound, Kessinger runs it down, outlets it to Hughes. Hughes to Barnes, left corner for 3. That's good. Barnes with his first good look.
Yeah, great hustle there. Hughes, Bronson a couple times, able to come up with loose balls. And that's the first clean look JB's been able to get. Came off of a serious scramble.
Nice is open left corner. His shot is good. 27-20 as Indiana State has scored 7 straight.
Yeah, good ball reversal and finally coming up with some open looks. I think part of it is the way TCU's guarded. The question asked earlier, can they maintain that? You know, they pulled off a little bit of that pressure defense.
Robinson jumper blocked by Williams for Indiana State. Here come the Sycamores. Christian Williams end-to-end dunks it with one hand. Rebounded by Williams for Indiana State. Christian Williams out front to Hughes. He drives it. His runner is good off the glass. It's 59-40. Rebounded by Indiana State. They bring it ahead. Washington goes up. He'll dunk with two hands. And it's 90-70. As that's going to do it.